Pharaoh's tomb. Someone here must know the thief. Should not be seen in this area.
Oh! Out of the sky!
This area is off limits.
Spider, going to hurt you.
stolen from a friend. Someone here, man.
Halt!
I must be careful now. Best not to draw attention here.
In my way.
Better way to find Slade. Die. Die! Time is up. Die.
I should be cautious around here.
Look sharp.
Wait a minute.
Let's not end up.
Die, Joel!
Because
this man speaks the truth. Stop, or I will stop you. He will not extort you again, Neb.
Halakuf, please. You struck them down for their cruelty. Why does the Pharaoh not punish them? They pick over our bones like vultures.
You cannot pay your taxes.
We cannot pay because we cannot work. And now Sobek is angry with us. He sent the Pharaoh to flood the fields closest to the great river.
You have seen the one who walks.
A waking nightmare. An abomination. My brother fell at the king's deathless gaze. I ran. I was a coward.
Your brother would not want you dead. Show me the fields. You will find the source of your suffering in honor of your kin.
I have always paid my due. But with the curse many have left, their fields lie fallow.
These charms, have they not protected you?
Symbols mean little daubed on the walls of empty houses and hearths. But we do what we can or we starve.
And now Sobek is angry with you.
I walk the fields every day, pray for a bounty. Instead, he sends the deathless king. Where he walks, a flood gushes forth. A flood that washed my tools away.
Into the great Silt River.
And any who venture in feed his gnashing children. A tragedy we cannot weather. And without pickaxes, we cannot bring water to the fields. Pharaoh may as well have taken me with my brother. Wheat ready to be harvested, but without our sickles, it will wither and die.
I will recover your tools, Halakuf.
Sobek's children are frenzied.
I do not fear Sobek's wrath.
I believe it. You would scare the bull off his cow.
Thank you.
tools of an honest farmer. Keen as a blade. They will be happy to get these back from the sealed quarters. Alakuf and his people can bring in their harvest. Your tools. A little weathered, but still strong and sharp as Sobek's teeth.
A wonder. I was wrong. The wards we painted did not stop he who walks. They brought you, an eagle amongst vultures.
Take care of yourself and your people, Alakuf. Honor your brother with a fine harvest.
May you be seated before 1,000 loaves, Neb. You saved our livelihood, gave us real hope. The Kaas has a foothold here no longer.
Your brother would be proud.